Max, what happened?
No, it's just unfair. I'm leading, he wants to pass, he push me, I push him back, and after he push me off the track. It's not fair.
Charles, what happened with Max?
Nothing, just an incident on the race. No.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you
they are giving it everything here. Here comes Verstappen again! He's almost pushed onto the grass! Somehow Leclerc stayed ahead! Of getting the lead in the Austrian Grand Prix as Verstappen goes down the inside once again. He's wheel to wheel with Charles Leclerc, and Verstappen comes out still alongside that Ferrari. Down towards turn four, Verstappen's got DRS once again. He's so close, he's wheel to wheel once again, but it is a very tricky part of the track to overtake if you're not ahead going into the braking zone. And fair play. Bravo, Charles Leclerc! That was great defending. Further outside, which way is Verstappen going to go here? DRS wide open, gaining on the Ferrari. Switches early, Verstappen!